think we've got a solution of both products, services, and software that we think together combined can really help customers move forward towards a better IoT solution. Flowserve's offering for online pump monitoring is really a suite of products and services. It's not any one thing. We have great products. We've got terrific products that allow us to pull the information from the field. We've got terrific software capabilities, and we're building on those and investing in those where we can understand what's happening within the pump. And we've got a terrific service arm where we've been doing this for hundreds of years in terms of helping our customers get back online as quickly as possible. For customers using Flowserve's online pump monitoring capabilities, we see really a couple of core benefits. The first is increased reliability. The second is increased safety. And the third is lower operating costs. The key benefits for Flowserve's online pump monitoring solution are really to know, act, optimize, and predict, to know what's happening at the asset level, to act upon that data and do something about it, to optimize either your maintenance schedules or what's happening for the particular pump that you're monitoring, and then to predict what might happen in the future and how to maintain that pump and when to bring it down in the most optimum way. So based on the condition of the equipment, the signals that the information's coming back from the field, they know exactly where to go and where to spend their time. So they're gonna have a much more productive route. They're gonna focus on the equipment that has much more likelihood of giving them trouble in the future. We hear customers say, hey, why would I do this today? Or what's different about it? The cost has really dropped over time. So there's an opportunity now where we can instrument pumps in a much, much more efficient way, much more cost advantage way for the customers. I would say the most important thing to know about Flowserve's online pump monitoring solution and the industrial internet is we can get started now. It's easy to do, it's secure, it's practical, and it's achievable.